Hi, this is Jerry Orbach. I play Detective Lenny Briscoe on Law & Order. It's a pretty authentic look at New York criminal justice. The first half of it is the cops making the arrest, figuring out the case and making the arrest, finding the guy. And the second half is the trial and the ensuing legal problems. It's kind of unique. I don't think there's anything else like it on television.
What's the best thing that could happen to you right now?
Sarah, I'm your blind date.
Just help yourself to my lips, to my arms. Just say the word and they are yours. Just help yourself to the love in my heart. Your smile has opened up the door.
Okay, we can't do this. But at Abbey National, we could save you money on your mortgage. And if we can't better your existing mortgage deal, just help yourself to £50.
You're not going to murder a cup of tea.
Then let's really start to live.
Abbey National. A better mortgage deal, or we'll give you £50.
Boy, Churchill!
Are you eating a sweet?
Yes, I am.
Don't!
I apologize.
Can I have one?
Give the dog a phone and see how much you could save on car insurance.
Life can be pretty hectic at times. That's where calms can help. Calms are an effective natural remedy that helps you to stay on top of things. Because when you're in control, there's nothing you can't do. Stress. Don't let it hold you back.
Get your kids one of these amazing Simpsons watches absolutely free when you buy any two Kellogg's promotional packs. So your kids will never be late for the important things ever again. For a limited time, only from Kellogg's.
You have a problem in a place that I think you know. There's a hostage situation on Alcatraz. You're between the rock and a hard case.
Cut the chit-chat, a-hole!
To reap the whirlwind, gentlemen.
Hard enough for you? The Rock, 9 p.m. tomorrow on 5.
May I ask you? We're the Clark W. Griswolds. We have a reservation for two chambers.
National Lampoon's European Vacation, 8 p.m. Thursday on 5.
Some late night laughs ahead on 5. In half an hour, we're down at the all-new Comedy Store. But first, it's the turn of Griff Rhys-Jones to scale the celestial heights and become God Almighty.